And you can't tell one from the other except for the size difference, but it looks like he's got a mini-knee when he holds up his grandson. He's such a cute little guy. Talking about Justin. No, the grandson. Starting off this five-lap trophy dash with Avery Miller in the lead. He got Gordon Davies in second place. As we got our first place battle going side by side into turn one. Two abreast from the turn two down the back stretch. It's going to go back and forth like this for a while, folks, because these guys are really talented drivers. Looks like they scared everybody off from the pits. Davies is trying to hold off that first place position from Avery Miller, who's right there next to him, getting ready to take a chance. New pass from the inside or the outside, depending on which way that's right. And here they come out of first. Gordon Davies currently in the middle. Avery Miller right there biting at his tires. It could be anyone's game so far. Down the back stretch. Davies in the lead. Up in the turn four. Here comes Gordon Davies and